We didn't have a lot, but we really had everything we needed. We had our faith, our family, and our friends.
Mom and Dad taught us to look out for others, to stand up for what we believe in, and to respect people, regardless of their beliefs.
We're really proud of the way that Scott helps people around the state, like me, who have suffered from cancer.
My parents always said a life of service to others is a life well lived.
You're really doing a good job, Scott.
Thanks, Mom.